Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained, but if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Nelson Semedo tries to get it forward quickly. He's left his man. He has a pop! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
And it's Salah. Firmino. Now it's Mane. Oh, has a pop! There it is!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. Ruben Neves. And it's Adama Traore. Adama Traore gets away from his opponent. Tries to get it clear.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now. Going for goal!
And it's played forward, hoists it forward. And it's Adama Traore. He's got away. Sticks in a foot to win it back. Lobs it in gently. Struck first time!
Oh, that is very close.
Yeah, the shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique.
Nelson Semedo. João Moutinho looks to get on the end of this. Tries a shot!
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. Fabinho, forward it goes. And it's Adama Traore. Ruben Neves. That's a brilliant interception. Robertson goes looking. Salah. Mane. And Mane! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Mane sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Dunker with the clearance. And it's Wijnaldum. Fabinho. And here's Mane. He's had a shot! Pedro Neto. Now it's Moutinho. João Moutinho just brushed off the ball there. Gets the better of his man.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Wijnaldum. Alexander Arnold. And here's Roberto Firmino. He's there to receive it.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
João Moutinho. João Moutinho with the crossfield ball. And here's Mohamed Salah. And it's Mane. And here's Robert. Firmino hits it! A real chance and a real let-off.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Salah. Firmino. Wijnaldum. Mohamed Salah! Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Back into the middle. That's it. Big chance! And the follow-up. He has done it! With half-time at hand. Perfect timing. That was a given. It always was.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show.
And Firmino!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Fabinho battles to win it back. And it's Salah. And the referee brings the first half to a close. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
For the managers, check your heart rate.
Well, it's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. Well, the action has already resumed here. No changes at half-time that we're aware of. He gets past his man! It's out for a goal kick. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum plays it forward. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
And he's going to have his name taken. That was travelling.
Robertson. Wijnaldum. Thiago. Salah. And here's Roberto Firmino. Shapes to shoot! Marvellous goal!
Well, this guy is just not your average footballer. Alert and sharp. And while one or two others were still digesting the manager's half-time team talk, he's already delivering another lead. What a good player.
Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
Liverpool take the lead.
Forward it goes.
João Moutinho tries to stroke it through. Dendonka.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Cuts it out. He's through the middle.
Good idea, just poorly executed. And back to base. Firmino is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Gorgeous control there.
It's found its way to him.
Firmino. Certain amount of room for debate here, but a goal kick's been given.
Time for a change in personnel. Well, the referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double. That's sprayed out wide. João Moutinho. Semedo gets it back. João Moutinho. Liverpool looking to counter-attack here. And here's Roberto Firmino. Jota. Oh, he's found.
He's gone for it.
They could break here. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And it's Ruben Neves. That was good pressing. Forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now it's Roberto Firmino!
It's broken loose.
Oh, that is asking for trouble.
He's had a real chance. They've scored. And there's the goal they've been looking for. Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch. Sumptuous second.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Liverpool take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
Done very well to intervene.
Thiago. Robertson, Wijnaldum, Jota, and here's Roberto Firmino.
Now can he finish? And the ball's come out.
Ruben Neves plays it forward.
And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. And no surprise, that's a booking.
There's going to be another change here.
Out to the left it goes. Cut out in the nick of time.
Hoists it forward. Now a chance to break. Now it's Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Dendonka.
Into the last 5 minutes.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's played forward.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's Salah. Salah,
good run, where to from here?
Jordan Henderson. And here's Roberto Firmino.
And Firmino! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Gets into a dangerous position.
And time is up.
Liverpool did it. Terrific team effort to satisfy both the boss and the fans.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Liverpool have some very strong runners from midfield. And